If you were to talk directly to the kids at Columbine or the people in that community, what would you say to them if they were here right now?
I wouldn't say a single word to them. I would listen to what they have to say, and that's what no one did.